What does he look like? Is that a spike? Bar on down this way. Here they come. Just don't rush it. Let them come on down. There's no reason. They're too far off to try to shoot right now. There's no reason to rush it. Can you see him? Wait, they're coming. Just wait, he's gonna come right to us. They're gonna come right to us. Get the hammer pulled back. Don't move.
Meh.
Got him. You got him. His tail's down.
You sure?
One of the moves that will serve you very well in the whitetail woods is an exercise called a squat to row. Now you can do it with a band or a cable pulley if you're in a gym. What you're gonna do, get a hold of your band. You're gonna stretch it out a little bit. You're gonna take a wide stance. Tummy's in, chest is up. I want you to squat. And as you press forward, row. So it's a combination move using multiple muscle groups that are gonna mimic you and the movement patterns that you'll use when you have to drag a deer. Now, trust me on this. When you punch your tag and you gotta drag that buck out, you will be thankful you had the squat to row in your program.
Okay. Buck I just shot the muzzleloader over there. First muzzleloader kill. Had a tough season. Tough one. And this is I don't think it's the biggest buck I've ever killed, but I couldn't be more grateful. Lord bless me today.
Let's go get him.
Yes,
easy.
Sir. Yes.
He's easy. Take it easy, bud.
Not to mention the small blood right there.
That's him. That's the one. That's the weird rack buck.
It is. You got 1, 2, 3, 4 on one side and one on the other.
Look at that.
This will make a cool year amount.
Look at him. Get him up here.
Gosh. This is why I say fit to hunt right here.